Welcome to a ProDrop corporate lesson from Pixel Film Studios. ProDrop corporate comes with over 40 stunning corporate backdrops designed exclusively for Final Cut Pro X. Customize position, size, color, speed, range, flares, and many more attributes with easy-to-use controls located in the top right inspector menu. Let's begin by locating ProDrop corporate in the generator library. There are 5 different sections with a variety of preset styles to choose from. For this example, we will be using Style 1 in the Desktop section. Drag the preset to your timeline. Select the animation and go to the Inspector window. First, start by adjusting the Speed slider, which will determine how fast or slow the backdrop will animate. Once you set the Speed slider to an amount, move on down to the Style controls. Now let's adjust our Style controls. Begin by adjusting the Angle, Brightness, and Color. After making those adjustments, continue with the Softness and Ambient sliders. These sliders will affect the edges of the lines that are animated. Next is the Highlight Brightness and Sharpness sliders. The Highlight Sharpness slider starts from the edges of the lines, then moves inwards. When you are finished with the Highlight sliders, make your final adjustments by controlling the Light Rotation and Depth. The Depth slider will add perspective to your animating lines, getting rid of the flat look. Now for some final touches. Begin by selecting a color for each gradient. Click any of the colored squares on the bottom of the color bar. Once you have a colored square selected, you can now change the color of the background. There are red, green, and blue sliders, along with an opacity slider for each color option so you can get the exact color you want. Underneath, you have an interpolation option and a location slider. The location slider will allow you to control the coverage of each color that is present in your background. Next, you have the option of changing the type of your color between linear and radial. The linear type will give you a line, and the radial type will show a circle which the color generates from. After choosing a type, you can keyframe where the color type starts and ends. Lastly, select a background color.